Hi guys, so today I'm here with my mom. Say hi.
Hi.
Today I brought her in to react to NCT's new music video, Punch. I always talk about NCT, but she doesn't really know about them. But yeah. She saw Simon Says music video when it came out, but I didn't have a channel then, so this is the first time she's on my channel, but we're gonna go ahead and get into it. It released 12 minutes ago and it already has 500,000 views. So we missed the premiere, but that's okay. Mark's in this group, by the way. This is our new song, came out today. They're like robots. Taeyong is shirtless again.
Kind of like zombies.
Yeah. Intense. There's Mark. He didn't know. I heard this song on a concert, but I haven't seen this video, obviously. Because, yeah, it just released it. After I just told you. They always have really like odd switch ups, like abrupt.
What do you mean? Like I like the beginning, but this is kind
right? Of it's very different. Okay, like
it goes from like rap to like pop and then...
Their songs are usually, they switch up a lot, but this song, when I first heard it, I thought it was very, the structure was really confusing compared to their other songs. I like the style, they look cool.
What? I don't
like his hair.
Who's the one with the stripe down the side?
That's Taeyong. That's the one you said you like his hair.
On the beach. I don't like them.
That's, he's Japanese.
Hello.
His name is Yuta.
That's pretty eyes.
This is an odd song.
Yeah.
It's not bad, it's just weird.
It started off good and now I'm like,
it's confusing.
Like disenchanted.
Like
with
it's
it.
Very there's like too much the going place. Yeah. They always gotta have a dance break. It's like it doesn't even have like a specific chorus either, I feel. Yeah, like a hook. Like this is obviously
this is
the
probably
chorus.
The best part right here, like where.
I like the
because we're falling like with the bass
falling.
Ball, like bass ball, or like we're like hip, we're
yeah.
Falling.
Honestly, I hate to say it, like it's not a bad song, it's just, I feel like it sounds like multiple songs in one. Like I feel like it'd be a good song if there were different, like the chorus and maybe the beginning of the song sound good, but then like the parts in between were just confusing.
I mean, I'm not the best judge of this genre anyways, but I don't, from what I've heard,
like
of
their
your other
songs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I definitely don't think
starts outright. Starts outright and then
yeah.
It's kind of
I thought the same thing when I first heard it and I never thought I would really I don't necessarily dislike the song. It's just not my favorite. And I always said I really like all of NCT's music, but this one's just questionable. Like I said, it's not a bad song, I'm just confused. Also we only listen like with one AirPod in and it's kinda hard to hear, so maybe once I listen to it more later on, I'll feel better about it. But for now, I'm like, ooh, I don't know what this is about. But the dance is great. Did anyone like stick out to you? Well, you said Yuta, right?
Visually.
Yeah.
Not so much the moves. Even that like wasn't like what I'm used to seeing with them. Like it wasn't as choreographed.
I liked the beginning of the dance.
The beginning was good, the end was good, but then in between it didn't make any sense.
I don't think the song necessarily flowed well. NCT is known for their like really unique music. Like, you know how Kick It, it's like the one that goes dur, 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 dur. Like people call their music like noise.
Yeah, but it's throughout the song.
I don't think this one had that like noise aspect. It was just the like odd vibe. Like NCT music is odd in general, but this whole song was just odd. So let me know how you guys thought of the song. I've heard people say the same thing about like with me, and of course people are gonna love it, people are gonna hate it. I typically love NCT's music, but this one is just like, might have to grow on me. That is all for today's reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you later. Well, I guess I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Don't forget to like this and comment. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.